Well, I started on the whiskey pretty early this morning. Well, that's alright. I was up all night, but I passed out before the sun came up. I really wanted to see one of those. I know that's no way for a man to behave. A mortgage due and a baby on the way. Somehow made it to where I'm at. It's been a living. As a matter of fact, I get a bad attitude from being tired of running around. I never ask for anyone to say they like my sound. I've never been a part of any musical scene. I ain't just talking Nashville, if you know what I mean. They ain't all right about me. They're magazines, I don't ask for no reviews on the songs that I sing. I never had a lot of friends, and I'm alright by that. But people keep on coming back, raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about the trends, they don't care about them songs they sell. Standing on the outside for all of my life, I like the view. Not gonna lie, yeah, the yuppies and the hipsters and the wannabe scene. It ain't down home to me. I like $2 beers, I like $3 wheels and some old honky tonk bar. Nobody smells some old drunk on a bar stool to a Merle Haggard tune. Well, that's my kind of room, raising hell with the hippies and the cowboys. They don't care about no trends, they don't care about them songs they sell. About that shit that sells.